I'll be back in about 5-10 minutes.
Right now. Yep.
I'm just gonna mute the mic.
Yep. Brigadier General. Idiot.
Hidden danger lurked in space, and the threat of Klingon attack has made even the most stout-hearted reconsider their choice to travel throughout the stars. A last-ditch effort to find a common ground could end this conflict. But there are many who oppose peace.
I would see that. You'd think that the range on this would be a little bit larger. Uh-oh. Got no shields. Got no shields, man. Got no shields. Gonna have to put a heal over time on this. Or heal on this one. Okay. Ah. Hate that when I hit B and I don't learn to. Is there a way to target these crewmates easier? But I want to put that on him. Shutting down the shield generator. Okay, that's one. Yeah, but if I'm in this B mode or what have you, I'd have to hit B, then click the guy I want to click, and then hit it, and then hit B again, I guess, right? Oop, shoot, not my guy. That's how kick-ass I am. Preemptive strike. Now I got that, but okay. Got him on the number 3. Middle of battle, I lose. That's what I do. Whoa. I did try F1, F4, F3. It might be a little bit different because I'm on a Mac, so the F keys, I might have to hit function. No. Screen bright. It's probably F1 through F8. People know that. Yeah, now I'm trying to just set up my screen so it's not so freaking cluttered. Because it shows all your squad and all of my squad. Alright, so let's go over this way. Here we go. Thank you. Yeah. No, it's probably F1 through F... through F8, but my problem is the F keys. Oh, there we go. Now the F keys are working. Oh, what a difference to do that. I get on the bobbin nerve thing. That's fine.
What's going on, folks?